Many of you will remember a $300 million lawsuit filed by dancehall artist Flaregon against pop superstar Miley Cyrus for copyright breaches. The lawsuit alleges that Cyrus brazenly and unlawfully misappropriated Flaregon's lyrical content in her 2013 breakout single, Can't Stop. The misappropriated lyrical content being, we run things, things no run we.
We run things, things no run away. Anything we do, it's something done properly.
The content is allegedly taken from Flaregon's 1988 hit single, We Run Things. I'm joined now by two members of Flaregon's legal team, Willie Gary, the famous Willie Gary, and John Scalacci. Right now, right here, on our stage, along with the man himself, Flaregon. Sir Gary, sir. Good to have you. Welcome. John.
A pleasure. Thank you for having us.
Thanks for being here. Sir.
Yes, ma'am. Things look good.
Yeah, things look good. So, Mr. Gary, could you tell us why you decide to take this case?
Well, let me first thank you for having us. Good to be here. Good to be in Jamaica. My wife and I spent our 20-year anniversary in Jamaica, and we're spending our 50-year anniversary in Jamaica.
Oh, wow.
So this is like
congrats. For us.
But why this litigation? This litigation shouldn't have been. Mm-hmm. You know, when I was growing up, and I've always been taught, you look at the 10 commandments.
Yes.
The 7th commandment says, thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not steal. And this is what brought us here. This is why we're here. They stole something that didn't belong to them. I've been taught that if you take something, think about it, and give it back. They didn't do that. So we're in a fight, and it's what we do. As a matter of fact, you know, we've taken on giants. We've taken on those who thought that, you know, we wouldn't stand up to them, but we got $23.6 billion lawsuit. We won against a giant. So, we still feel that our best days are ahead of us.
Okay.
And with our client, Mr. Flaregon, I mean, the sky's the limit. They've wronged him. There's no doubt about it. And not only just him, but there are many other young men and women from the island that get, for whatever reason, taken advantage of. And sometimes you gotta stand up for what's right, you gotta fight for what's right, and that's why we're here on behalf of Michael.
Yeah, so you're saying that there are many others whose lyrical content and intellectual property in general.
In general.
That are being misappropriated.
Well, you call it misappropriated, but I call it stealing.
Okay.
Misappropriation is a fancy word for taking what's not yours.
Yes, well,
you do that, you got to give it back or you pay.
Okay. So you're likely to bring more cases similar to this for Jamaican and other Caribbean island artists?
Yes. Yes, absolutely. Sony. They're big, they're powerful, they have all the resources. What we have on them is we have heart.
So the defendant, and you should take this for me,
sure.
John. Is Sony Music, Miss Cyrus?
Yes.
And?
And others. Yes,
and others?
Yes, Sony Music Entertainment, which is the parent company under Sony Corporation of America that distributes and produces and markets the music for Miss Cyrus.
Okay.
Miss Cyrus, who obviously helped produce and write the music, along with the Thomas brothers, Timothy Thomas, Theron Thomas, from the Virgin Islands. And they helped co-write the song, and Mike Will made it, also known as Michael Williams, who helped produce the song.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So all of them are named defendants and they've been served in the action.
So what is their defense?
Well, we will see what their defense is, but we believe it's not a defensible case because as Mr. Gary said, when you take something that's not yours, all you have to do is give Flaregon, Mr. May, his proper credit. Under the law, the Copyright Act allows for the compensation for the money that Miss Cyrus and Sony Music Entertainment made off the album.
Worldwide?
Worldwide.
Not from, just the U.S.
Correct. Worldwide. From the concert tours, from the single sales for the song We Can't Stop, from DVD sales, from the single itself, and all the varying productions and marketing and the spin-offs from that song and the success of that song. She still performs the song today. It is one of three songs in her repertoire that no matter what new look, new genre, new sound she has, she performs it. In fact, back in 2017, she performed it on the Today Show to advertise her new single, Malibu, which is a totally different sound. We Can't Stop. It's one of her most famous songs. And under the law, the Copyright Act allows you not only to go after the compensation for the monies made, but also to send a message to the music industry.
Okay.
Give credit where credit's due. Ironically, in the same song, for the same song, she gives due credit to Slick Rick and Dougie Fresh for the phrase la-di-da-di.
Oh.
Which she doesn't use as much as she uses Flower Gone's lyrics. Her lyrics are identical except for one word, and
yes,
under the law, that's what's called substantially similar. It doesn't change the meaning. She even uses the same cadence, the same Jamaican inflection, the highs and the lows, and how she sings hers.
Okay, so hence the melody as well.
Correct, correct.
And so because she said don't.
Correct.
And the original said no.
No.
You're saying that that doesn't make a difference?
It doesn't. Under the law, that's substantially similar. Under the copyright law, phrases, even a single word, is copyrightable and protected as long as it's original and creative. And I'm sure as your viewers know Mr. May's background, he created these lyrics back in 1981 before he even released and put it in his song, We Run Things. This is long before Miley Cyrus was even born. And the significance of the Thomas brothers co-writing this song with her, who are from the islands, who are from the Caribbean, and they have conceded in many interviews,
yes,
including a Vibe interview in 2015,
yes,
that they take directly from Caribbean music. And Flower Gone is the first to really take on this fight, and you have to, because there are many Jamaican artists, other West Indian artists, Caribbean artists, whose music is being taken by the so-called giants in America, and they figure they'll never know.
So tell me, is there a precedent for such a case?
Yes. Under the copyright law, you see these suits all the time.
Mm-hmm.
There's been many suits against Beyonce for this. There's been the infamous suit with the estate of Marvin Gaye against Pharrell Williams and Robin Thicke.
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Swift has been sued. And so, again, the copyright law allows for these suits because you want to protect someone's original work.
Okay.
And Mr. May's original work is protected. He has a copyright registration. And the defendants took it without his permission, without credit, and without compensation.
Some say the amount, $300 million U.S. dollars, is excessive. Some even say ridiculous. You
well,
say?
You know, we have in America what we call punitive damages.
Mm-hmm.
And those damages are to make sure that you put a stop to the wrongdoing of the defendant. And usually it's large corporations. They take the advantage of the least of these. They take the advantage of the average man or woman.
Okay.
And punitive damages say, look, enough is enough. Shut it down.
Mm-hmm.
And we're not going to hit you with a spank on the wrist, but we're going to hit you in your pockets. And that's why the numbers in punitive damages are what they are.
So where's the case now? What's the status of the case?
Well, the lawsuit has been filed. The boxing gloves are on. We're getting ready to get in the ring. We're getting ready to fight.
Is an out-of-court settlement possible in this case?
Yeah, that's always a possibility. In many instances, we settle cases before they ever get to a jury. And, that discussion is always on the table and from both sides. So
okay.
Is it possible? Yes, it is.
Flower Gone, sir? you've got it made, this case.
I know my team very strong and I believe in them because from them take this case, them been going. I've been informed every angle and I'm really happy and thankful for this team and I know it's gonna work.
Okay. How does the case impact your career so far?
Well, my career started getting more shows, more people start calling me over the world, music starts selling more. When we look at, it's down more downloads, promoters calling, dub plate.
Yeah.
Friends all over. Fans them say, yes, but general. And people really feel glad for no say, stand up, you know?
But wouldn't that be factored into the settlement? The fact that he's now earning from this whole development.
No. Yeah, you can factor that in, and it's not really
Wouldn't that be a defense? That's a part of their defense.
No, you can't say I stole your material, I stole your work.
But you're willing, so I'll give you less.
But you're making a few bucks, so no. Go away. No, it doesn't work that way.
Okay.
But to commend Mr. May, and as he said, to stand up, we need to help our artists to protect their work, because all they want to do is perform. And that's why we have to make sure that their work is protected and that you have lawyers who can fight for you. So for other artists that are out there and you find out that another artist has stolen your work, don't sit on it. Call us. We'll take it to them because you have to protect your work.
I'm sure you'll be getting a lot of calls from Jamaican artists in particular.
Right.
Because it's been a big discussion here in Jamaica about appropriate crediting and compensation for sampling.
Absolutely.
Of the body of work from the late 50s to now.
Right.
There have been a lot of sampling of reggae and dancehall catalogs and no compensation. So, Flower, just give our viewers quickly now a summary of what you've been... What was happening for you leading up to this time? Do you still live in Jamaica?
Yeah, man, still live in Jamaica and still perform all over. We are Canada, England, Caribbean a lot. I have my son now, which is Chad. I try him out now.
I met him some time ago.
Yeah, I try to get him out. So,
so you're producing him and
yes,
so on?
Just getting to reach there now. So
okay.
Writing some tracks and all of that. So
I haven't seen much of you here. Are you turning down shows here or what?
No, but sometime in Jamaica, the people them not really want to get right fees for perform. So, you know,
yes.
I like when I do my thing, I do it right. So I have to really get my pay for do it right.
Okay.
Because me no want, when I go a show, I can't get to do what I want because mm-hmm. you not get the right pay. So I choose my show and everywhere I do.
You're selective.
Yeah.
Well, you must manage your art, my friend, and your brand. But maybe soon you'll be able to perform for us free.
Like I'll perform free tonight.
like you will do just right about now.
So yeah.
What we're going to do is to give you the stage. We're going to clear it and give you the stage to perform the song in question.
Yes.
And more. Live right here on our stage, right?
Yeah, no problem.
Flower Gone. Live, right here on stage, performing the song in question, We Run Things, Things No Run We, the original. So I want to thank you, sir.
Appreciate you having us.
For coming and sharing with us, and we wish you well with this case.
Thank you so much, and thank you to your audience and your viewers. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. And so, Mr. Flower Gone, the stage is yours.
All Massimo Run Things, one night, how we roll, and everything come after. Hear me now, sure. Run things and things no run way. Anything we done it have it done properly. Tell them we run things, things no run way. Anything we done it have it done properly. Tell them we love up the girls them and the girls them love way. One flower can you what have celebrating. Let me do. Oh, this little youth by the name of Aston. Treating girl too much like him is a gentleman. What? She start say him is a soft man. What? She can do anything she can like. Coming 12 o'clock and quarter past one. I kiss him on him shoulder to cool me husband. But if a girl do me that, me get mad. Touch up her foot and then me touch up her hand. What? Run things and things no run way. Anything we done it have it done properly. Tell them love up the girls them and the girls them love way. Look simple but we have enough money. Tell the flower got this here in my run things. Parkland crew say that them a run things. 100 crew me say them a run things. If a boy try a thing we clip the wing. But run things and things no run way. Anything we done it have it done properly again. Run things and things no run way. Anything we done it have it done properly. But tell them to the flower gonna dance all done. Anytime we pass through say dance off a run. Love the flower gun, just put up your hand. Let me hear me fan that song, rap-a-pam-pam. Rap-a-pam, rap-a-pam-pam-pam. Take it! Okay. Let me see the anthem, I guess, sir. Real flower gun and the dance hall general. Again, listen. Old time dancing, come back again. Well, flower gun, you're going to mash it up again. Old time dancing, come back again. The DJ, watch this. Me and the dog, shock out and bunk somebody bunks. Janet a bunks from the one Susie. Susie bunks from the one Beverly. Bunks a girl with a tired body. Hold up your one if you feel irate. Me want to hear it from all the passes. So people, are you ready? Come again. Rock flower can rock steady. Hear me now. Got to tell you how you chill me. Woo! Ever since the day you came into my life now, baby, I am lonely, want somebody. What? I am lonely, yes, it's so amazing to be loved. Follow you to the moon and stars. Let me see the end of my God, no. Tell them, send me, love her bad. Love me, girl, bad, sing. Again, love me, girl, bad. Next track. No, this one is from me, I'm gonna sing this one here. Oh, yes, I'm in the wilderness. Well, let me call Rastafari's name. Let me see the end of my God, sir. I see enemies and camps around me and pointing their weapons at me. No, I'm not afraid, cause Jah watches over my soul. Jah! Rastafari, live every time. Big up my lawyers, them on my team. You know me loving the family out because you know I defend me to the max. Jamaicans, we love the support. Winfred, I see enemies and camps around me and pointing their weapons at me. No, I'm not afraid, cause Jah watches over my soul. And I see the wicked man telling lies on me, and I see envy and I see greed. No, I'm not afraid, cause the Lord watches over my soul.
Watches over me, watches over.
Hear me now. Me no see where them come eat me far. Me no know where someone shoot me far. Dear Lord, I try to live good every time, and I share every day and every time. Lord, well this is no easy road. When the friends you love and trust, and them same one just want me show you overboard. Well enemies and let me see the other one now. And pointing their weapons at me. No, I'm not afraid, cause the Lord watches over my soul. And I see the wicked man telling lies on me, and I see envy and I see greed. No, I'm not afraid, cause the Lord watches over. Yeah, the sweet part I know. And I say, who Jah bless, no man can curse. I say, thank you, Jah, and we're past the worst. I know life journey is so long. Well, Lord, you got to keep my vision strong, Jah. Lord, my Savior divine. And I know Rastafari, I know. I say, you got to give me peace of mind. And point your weapon. No, I'm not afraid, cause the Lord watches over my soul. And I see the wicked man telling lies on me, Lord. When I see envy, I see greed. But Lord, your watches over me. If you know you love the Lord, just put up your hand and say, Jah. Yeah. Give me the last track for Pauline, quick.
Why? Oh, this aluminium be so nice.
Yes.
Me wah, rub your damn tonight. Baby, you got me talking. On the phone the whole night. Straight back till I'm and I know me no lose no vibes. Girl, you got me sure that you're gonna be my wife. Cause I'll win me talk to you, baby, a million times.
still love to hear your voice.
Well,
God bless it, dear. When you give me your number, when we meet on the flight, I go to California. It's a day I will always remember, to be exact, on the 31st of December. You open up your heart and you let me in. With you in my life, everything is everything. Now me ready to go put on the ring. Lord, hear me sing, baby, you got me. Ja, on the phone the whole night, straight back till I'm on it, y'all. And until, no me no lose my vibe. Girl, you got me. Yes, that you're
gonna be my wife.
Cause I'll when me talk to you, baby, a million times. Still love to hear your voice.
I want to say respect to all Jamaicans. Love again, love you all. And this has been a blessing. Wimpan, anytime the money run, you are gonna get some. So no matter worry yourself. Enough love, see? Bless.
Tell us about the new tracks that we heard.
Well, these tracks that are coming for my new album.
A new album, an upcoming album?
Yeah, new album.
Okay, so when can we expect the album?
When the money on the album comes. Well, just fun. Very soon, the fans are put together, and I'm just away from some other artists who want to do collaborations.
Okay.
Some big names, so we'll have Kali.
Oh, all right. Well, we look forward to that, sir.
Yes, yes.
We're right here. Well, and you're welcome to come back.
Anytime.
Yeah, and we're looking forward to having your son, Chad.
All right, let me know the crowd then. I'm going to say hello to the people then.
Chad, oh, yes. Oh, here he is. Why, him time and are you now?
Yeah,
already.
That's me, the general.
Okay, Chad. So, Chad, what are you up to? What's happening for you?
Right now, I have a new single working on with Sly and Robbie. Mm-hmm. It's called Love Me Love About the Remix.
Yes.
It's supposed to be featured with my dad and Dave Sham also on the single. I have a new upcoming video coming out soon. Shot in New York, we're about to release it. It's called X-Rated for the ladies, so then you can look out for that. And a lot more stuff, you know, a lot more things coming out.
Okay, you. Good to see you, man. Good to see you.
Told them, when you have a boy, you know, mix up in the mix up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I forgive thanks.